As part of the course, we get involved with enrichment. This is when the students have the opportunity to get involved with the college magazine and radio. This year, we have worked together to get the magazine Lippi online, which meant we had to completely redesign the look, but also keep the established identity. Prior to going online, the magazine was a print version, which meant meeting printer deadlines for articles. Now we can get the articles up online almost immediately. Because we are now online, access to the students' work is available to anyone with an internet connection. The students' work has been recognised online and have been awarded with a certificate by a designed website, who considered our website to be cool.
Best bit about the website is probably the freedom to design it how we wanted it, sort of starting from scratch and coming up with our own ideas. Try to think a bit outside the box, make a bit of a funky website for everyone to use.
Being part of the photography team for Lippi, I really enjoyed collecting photos that helped to enhance the look of the website and some of the articles that are now on the website, as well as expressing my imaginative taste throughout the year.
But we're not just about Lippi. The students get involved with Riffraff. Here's Rob to tell you more.
Every Wednesday, Riffraff broadcasts live from our studio here to the link at Highfields and to anyone who wants to listen online. This year, students have produced shows including Tech Definition, DB Sport Special and The Mix. And here's an insight into what they've been getting up to.
Ladies and gentlemen,
Riffraff goes live.
Tech Definition.
Tech Definition.
Definition.
Tech Definition.
Tech Definition.
Tech Definition!
Welcome to DB Sports Special. No, it's not David Beckham, it's Daniel Beaumont.
The Mix.
Hi, you're listening to The Mix on Riff Raff Radio. I'm Matt.
And I'm Rob. We've got lots of requests today, haven't we? Start a campaign so that we play decent music on the back of the bus.
Hi, Judy.
Hi, Richard.
Put your boobs away.
I think we should do a show in briefs next week. We could have a windy Wednesday.
That goes out to Emily, aka TW. We don't know what that means. Well, we do, but that's it on the radio.
This is a request from Jim. If you want to get your requests in, shut up. HTCmedia.co.uk.
Could be brown, I could be blue, I could be violet sky.
Are you on the mix today?
Yes.
Yeah, but she won't be next week, I can tell you that.
See you next week. When hopefully everything's back to normal. Are you going to do a little goodbye, Rob?
Yes, goodbye.
See ya.
Bye.